Just over 2 years ago, Microsoft unveiled its Surface Book Hybrid laptop, a tablet with a detachable hinged keyboard base. It was a compelling concept, with Microsoft pulling off some clever tricks. The base contained a battery, boosting the life of the tablet portion substantially, and could optionally contain a discrete GPU, too. A little under a year ago, the Surface Book was partially refreshed. A new base was offered with a bigger battery and a faster GPU. The tablet portion, however, was left unchanged. Today, Microsoft unveiled not only a full refresh of the system, both tablet and base are being updated, but a whole new version of the machine. Surface Book 2, Microsoft is using numerical version number suffixes here, even after abandoning the practice with the Surface Pro, will come in two sizes. There's a 13-inch model, same as before, but this is now paired with a 15-inch version. The broad concept of Surface Book remains the same. The screen half of the laptop is in fact a tablet computer, containing the processor, memory, mass storage, and a battery. The keyboard half is a larger battery, some expansion ports, and, optionally, a discrete GPU. The systems look essentially the same as the old versions, too, with the 15-inch version looking for all intents and purposes like a scaled-up version of the 13-inch one. Microsoft claims that the update.